Huawei continues to come under fire in the U.S. This time it's from the top universities of the country, as elite schools in the U.S. have decided to stop accepting new research funding from Huawei. Among them include the famed Massachusetts Institute of Technology, University of California, Berkeley, and also the Ivy League, Princeton University. The colleges have cited the cybersecurity concerns raised by the U.S. The colleges have cited the cybersecurity concerns raised by the U.S. government as the reason to do so. Now, the schools in the U.S. are used to getting monetary gifts and research dollars from big companies, but Huawei is facing two federal charges in the U.S. The Chinese telecom equipment giant is accused of bank fraud and attempt to violate U.S. trade sanctions against Iran. A case has been filed against Huawei of stealing technology from network operators, T-Mobile's headquarters in Washington. And American universities have resolved to cut ties with Huawei until all the charges are resolved. The company has pleaded not guilty in both the cases.